Well, hello and welcome to what is looking like a really intriguing quarter-final second leg. This, of course, the decisive game. It has been very, very close up to now. The first leg result sets us up a truly enthralling encounter. The hosts may not need to win, but their lead is a fragile one against opponents who have little choice but truly to go for it. This could be tight to the very, very end. Such an impressive sight, one of the great new additions in this most historic of grounds. So a tight win first time round, same again would do. Crowd are reminded that there is still work to be done.
Yeah, Peter, everything about this, I think, leans towards the predictability the first leg indicated. However, the players can't get carried away with the confidence of this atmosphere to back them. They have to make it happen and not fall into the mental trap of expecting it to happen. So they can't get lazy in their approach here at all, in their heads. If they do that, then they could slip up.
And running. Real Madrid bring a useful lead into their home game, having won the first leg on the road. They are wary that the tie is only halfway through, which work still to be done en route to the semi-final. And he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Just too much of him. De Bruyne, Casemiro, Rafael Varane, Andreas Pereira battles to win it back. Patrick. De Bruyne, and here's Benzema. Benzema, and the shot! They score!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. And here's Immobile.
Mobile
is there to heave it away. Casemiro. Rafael Varane. Casemiro. Stop to that. Going through. That's been lever clear. Finds himself eased off the ball. And it's Benzema. De Bruyne. Hoists it forward. Strakosha to upfield. De Bruyne gets it back. Mondi.
De Bruyne. It's anyone's ball.
Oh, that's a waste.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And here's Benzema. And it's Mondi.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Behind for a corner kick. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Correa wants to play it back.
Good challenge, excellent challenge.
Correa!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Forward it goes. Lulic.
And here's Correa. Correa plays it out to the flank.
Oh, sweet feet. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
De Bruyne
was the goal scorer and one of the key men in the first leg victory.
Real Madrid scored early, of course. And the score is 1-0.
Chance to break,
and here's Benzema.
And they've been caught out here. This could spell chance.
Bisacchio. Patrick.
Quick ball forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Marušić
cutting down that right flank.
Casemiro. And it's Hazard. Hazard.
Looking to get within,
shapes to shoot!
Really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Oh look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Now the difference is 3. Savic. Bisacchio. Bisacchio plays it forward.
Patrick.
Patrick goes looking. Correa. retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Mulic. So who's he picking out? All driven towards the far post, and he's cut it out. Rafael Varane. Andres Pereira. Marisic. And here's Correa. Andres Pereira tries to get it forward quickly. Correa coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Savage. Immobile. Correa tries to pick out a teammate, tries to get it clear, nicely controlled, he's in! Correa, that's one way of trying to make things happen, there's a few who could follow that example.
But you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Played forward. Now it's Benzema. Over to the left. Get that clear. Radu. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, it's Immobile. And it's Pereira. He spotted the run and played him through. Lopez catches it safely. We hit half-time. Reflections on the first half.
It's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Real Madrid in control. Here we go again. Marisic. Patrick, Andres Pereira, up towards the front line.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Eusakio, Radu. Andres Pereira. Andres Pereira drives it forward. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Andres Pereira. And here's Correa.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal. And he didn't go for the back heel.
And it's Correa. Azar.
Mondi.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Marušić
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Immobile. Oh, that's nice.
He's gone out for a throw-in. It's Lucas.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Andreas Pereira with the crossfield ball.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
Savic!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's been taken short. Lucas. Andreas Pereira. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Goes for goal! That's caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. And it's Azza. Lobs it in gently.
Cleared without complication.
Now it's Azza. Azza is onto it and can take it up. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And here's Azza. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Short. Marušić plays it forward. Casemiro had a shot.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Mondi. Mondi.
Full tilt down the left.
And it's Mondi.
He's got away. Lovely bit of skill.
Correa
tries to get it forward quickly.
Casemiro. Hazard.
Defending of the desperate variety. Looking to hit the front line.
Varane
positions himself well and cuts it out. On the right now, what's on? Had too much on it. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Benzema. He's gone for it! Yes! And the lead is 3! It is surely done!
this team is all very well good.
Plays it forward.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Busacchio drives it forward.
Savic
pops it into the area. Real Madrid get it back again.
He's through the middle.
It's Benzema!
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Tries a shot!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Hoists it forward. Triathola gets rid without sophistication. Lazio have it back and they can go again. And it's played forward. Barolo floats one over. Caicedo receives a free kick for that. Radu pushes to get on the end of it. Parolo. Forward pass. Questions were asked. Given the answers, Casemiro. Patrick goes looking. It's on the back foot. Immobile clips. Caicedo!
Hazard.
And the counter is on. Played out to the right. Isco. To the right. Passes into the area. And here's the chance to counter. Back into the middle.
goal kick.
Rafael Varane.
Forward it goes.
Hazard.
Has a hit!
Top claw save from the keeper.
And time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Real Madrid through to the semi-finals. The trophy almost touchable. You cannot help but fancy them. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Real Madrid showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.